the WWE Champion, Randy Orton, who,
just from the look on the face there of Freddie, I don't think this is who he had in mind to bring out here right now.
Randy Orton, I believe Freddie was going to allude to, is in the main event tonight, King. Randy Orton teaming with John Cena, SummerSlam opponent, against the Unified Tag Team Champions, Chris Jericho and The Big Show.
Well, you can tell from the look on Orton's face that he's not too happy about the fact that he's got a team with John Cena here tonight, and he doesn't look too happy about the fact that Freddie Prinze Jr. is our guest host here tonight.
When is Orton ever happy?
St. Louis here in his hometown.
Tonight, I am teaming up with the man that I am facing this Sunday. John Cena. I don't like it. I won't do it. As a matter of fact, seeing as SummerSlam is only 6 days away, I don't feel like competing at all tonight.
Look, Randy, I can see you not wanting to team with Cena, but Orton, this is St. Louis. This is your hometown, and you don't want to work? I mean, what you think? You think I'm going to disappoint all these people?
Freddie, you must be confusing me with someone who actually cares. I am not here to please these people. I have nothing in common with any of you. This is about me. It's all about me. I am the WWE Champion. And Freddie, I am not going to ask you again. Now, take me out of this match.
Randy, you know I respect you, but do I look like Seth Green to you? Huh? Do I look like Jeremy Piven? Don't even try to bully me. Sergeant Slaughter made a match last week, and I am not going to change it. You will compete here tonight. You will team up with John Cena. Yeah. And you will face Jericho and The Big Show. Sorry.
Hey, what's Orton doing? Whoa. My God, look at him. What has Orton done? Has gone completely mad.
is hurt. It's his neck.
Hey, oh,